adesso? Where are we going? Abandoned ruins. But why does nobody live here anymore? How do I get over there?
More than enough bullets left.
Krupamba. Ricola Tassore. Bamba.
No bullets left.
Ricola da sole.
These skeletons. Mass grave. Might have seemed to have been killed by the monsters. They just wanted to defend themselves and their lives. From the monsters. From us.
Pricola ta sore.
More than 2 clips.
But not loaded.
Watch out! Thank you, Brian. We're on our way. See you there.
Ricola Tassore.
What's that sound? It's someone talking. Is that Jacob?
God damn it, I want to go home. I am so looking forward to being at home again. I can't wait. The ship is like 100 meters down on the beach.
Jacob!
We should be ready to...
Jacob!
Very soon.
It's me!
God, Jeremy! Jeremy, I thought you were dead. Get over here. Have you seen Ethan? He got lost in the woods.
Ethan? Ethan is dead. He died so that I could escape.
He'll live on in our memory.
Jacob, there is something I have to tell you. Taisha saved my life.
And Jeremy, watch out! Behind you!
Jacob, no! Stop!
I don't understand it either. They should only shop and pay for what they've done to our people. Exactly. It won't take long anyway before we roll over this island with our military.
It's our fault. It's all our fault. Ethan died because of us. We are the intruders. It is all our fault! Every dead on this island! The bloodshed must stop! No one may find out about this island!
Calm down. Don't do something stupid.
What the hell are you doing, Jeremy?
Thank you. have you done this?
When I got to the beach, one of those monsters killed everyone. Everyone. Except me. I was the only one who survived. Nobody has set foot on this island since then. And it has to stay that way.
Oh. Was it really like that, Jeremy?